Children, you can do this exercise 5.1, page number 79 of your math textbook. Okay, it's all very easy. I have taught you all the sums. You can do by yourself. Few sums I can do for you. Okay, that you have to observe it and try to practice it. Isn't it? Just have a look. Look at this sum, children. This is our addition sum of your textbook, question number A. Okay, an office works from 10 a.m. to 6 a.m. What is the duration of working hours? So we have to write in this way: office works from morning, okay, from morning 10 a.m. okay, and office closes at morning only 6 a.m. Understood? So we have to write in this way. Just look at this clock here. It will make you to understand easily. So our time is started from 10 a.m. So it is start from here 10 a.m. to 11, 11 to 12. So it is morning time 2 hours, isn't it? 2 hours morning time. So we have to write here 2 hours. There is no minute mentioned, so we have to write 0 here. And then we have to know afternoon 12:05 means it is p.m. okay, so here it is now started p.m. here, so it is full working hours. P.m. is full working from 1 o'clock to again p.m. till the again 12 o'clock. It's p.m. It's finished here. So how many hours? 12 hours. Okay, it is 12 hours. So it's keep on working office. So office works at p.m. that is means 12 hours. So here 12, and there is no minute. Now we have to add again office. Our office is working from 12 p.m. then again 12:05 it is again started a.m. isn't it? Again it is a.m. 12:05, that is mean from a.m. 12 to 12:05 to a.m. to again it is up to 6 o'clock. So our office is closes at 6 a.m. so it is this 6 also a.m. and these 2 are also a.m. so we have to add here 6 minute is 0. So we have to add here minute means 0. Okay, and then here 2 plus 6 is a 8. So it is office works at a.m. only a.m. is how many hours? 8 hours. And in the p.m. is 12 hours. Now we have to add. This is a addition sum, isn't it? Now look at here, we have to add here means minute is 0 here, and then 12 plus 8 it is 10, and then it is 20. So the duration of working hours is 20 hours, isn't it? Here question number D, okay, page number 80 of your textbook, math textbook. Just look at this question. A bank works from morning 9:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Now our question is, what is the working time of the bank? So we have to write afternoon bank closes at 4:30 p.m. morning bank opens at 9:30 a.m. So what we have to do, because it is subtraction, we have to, when we have to subtract from a.m. to p.m. then we have to add 12 hours with p.m. isn't it? So now we are going to add 12 hours with 4:30 p.m. so 4 plus 12 it is 16. Okay, so 16:30. Now we have to subtract. So 30 minus 30
3 minus 3, 0, and 0 minus 0, 0. So here we should not regroup. Why? Easily we can subtract our minutes. So no need to regroup here. So here we have to subtract 9 from 16. So it is 7, isn't it? So now we know the answer. The total working time of the bank is 7 hours, isn't it? It is 7 hours. Now our lesson is over here. Okay, now take care.